New details on the woman who allegedly punched out the drive-thru window at McDonald's because she didn't get what she wanted. Melodi Dushane entered a not guilty plea this morning in Toledo Municipal Court to one count of vandalism and two counts of assault. Also today, she was indicted on the vandalism charge by a Lucas County grand jury. Toledo police say she got upset at the McDonald's on Main Street in East Toledo when they didn't serve chicken nuggets. Then she punched out the window.